Okay, so they have this thing down here, random quad. Let's see how this works. Yes, I guess. I hope it still lets me use the actual towers, even though I don't have much of anything unlocked. Oh gosh, you're not gonna make me play as Gwendolyn, are you? Oh, you are. Oh, look, it's Noble Squire again. Let's see. It's been a minute since the last time I, Okay, I think that's an okay start. Brada? Okay, GG, I guess. I got 0 XP out of that. Okay. Huh.
Yay. So glad they did. Maybe they'll be smarter and do a better solution.
Yeah, we send them the heart. Actually, I'm curious. Okay, I like that. The evil laugh is awesome. All right, Amber. Oh God, this person is probably way better than I am. Well, let's make sure we charge everything, I guess. Pirate. I don't even know if the pirate's gonna protect it by himself. It seems like he does it okay. Amber, why are you leaking like that? Do I? Okay, it does give me some upgrades. Oh no, you're doing, the thing. Yep, okay.
This one is a strawberries, preferably mecca and blueberries.
Okay, we're close. Oh, I messed it up. It's okay. We'll get it a little later. So, I don't know which one of these it is. Okay, I think that's it. See, let's get the grape shot, hot shot. Not sure why I was sending out greens there. It looks like it's working though. Let's see, you've already used your cocktail.
I
don't think I've ever used either one of these. See, I think Gwendolyn kills Leds. She does. Okay, we put one of these here. Okay, Amber, I know you're a better player than that. Why? Okay, I like this guy. Nice. All right.
Can you keep a secret?
Sure, my lips are sealed. And no texting either.
Man, they've got me figured out. Let's see.
The pessimist would say this glass is half empty. The optimist would say it's half full. No, the optimist would say it wasn't half bad.
I don't know what any of my upgrades do here. I've never used literally any of these. Oh, wait, no, wait. Boomerang was in some of the old ones. And I guess Spike Factory I've probably used once or twice, but I don't know what any of these do. I think the wizard has a thing. What's it called? Is it this side? Yeah. Okay, so I won't have to worry about the camouflage. And it kind of looks like this epic biker dude just has everything under wraps. I think we go white hot spikes. Yeah. That makes sense to me. Why is this brother not sending anything out? Dude, you have no economy right now. Why?
Is the game created in the United States? You said I have no economy right now. Why? And I said, was it created in the United States?
Oh. No, this guy just... He hasn't sent any balloons out, and that's how you make money, unless you build, like, a farm or something, but... Our stuff was random, so... I don't understand his plan here, is what I'm trying to say.
He came home with flowers in his pocket, and they were still growing. I think he's walking compost.
I think the red rings will destroy their things. See, you've got a lot of fires.
The French toast, condescending towards regular toast.
Wow. I don't understand this guy's plan at all, but that's okay.
You don't need to prepare a meal tonight. We'll be eating out. Goody, should I dress up? No, not really. I'm just gonna go in the back room if I left the grill.
Okay, cool. I wasn't super sure if I was ready for camouflage, but I was. So let's see, we wait. This cycle, I should be able to get it. Oh, I was 75 cents short. Okay. You know what? That's okay. Now I've got a necromerger. I guess the black balloons are a little better. Okay, the necromerger looks pretty good. We'll get the wall of fire. My dude hasn't sent anything out. How are you affording all this? There's some secret money strat that I don't know about? Oh. It's okay. We'll pretend like we sent those zebras out on purpose. Okay, now wait just a minute. Send out one of those, a ceramic, a lead, a rainbow. Then we send out two more. Let's see if that does it. And of course we want to ballust it. Good job, my dude. Okay. So, what do I do here? Gonna have to send out something pretty big. Let's see what he does with that. $5,000, huh? Oh, $5,500. Oh my goodness, that guy is an expensive boy. GG, my dude, you took that pretty far. Apparently, I'm pretty good at random quad. Good to know. Okay, one more. Let's hope we can get enough XP out of this to win. Oh, I've never used this guy before. The Bunky Buccaneer, the Bunky Sub, okay. Well, hello, player. Let's see, I think we put the ring up here. Yeah, and we put a ninja down there. Wait, so this costs 15 and gives more income, so... What's the deal? Faster throwing, faster rings. Okay, and let's put one of those there just in case.
I'm gonna spend another 50 here this morning, but here we go.
I'm not really sure I know how to use a mortar. Fortunately, it looks like this guy doesn't know how to use what he's got either. Well, let's try it. I think we set the target to here. Ah, we lost a life. No good. Are we good? I think we're okay. There we go. That's what we need. Bruh, if you don't send out economy... Get the balloon bluster and shell shock. Sure. We got money, and I want to mess with this guy.
Did the doctor limit you any particular diet? No, but his bill did.
Maybe we send out the group of yellows for a little bit. Something seems to have cost me some of my income here. I feel like I'm behind where I would normally be. I have no idea what that did, but we sure did it. Okay, we'll send out some grouped blacks. Well, shoot, man. Doesn't look like your mortars do anything to the black balloons. Yep.
Master says to the servant, didn't I tell you to have this done last night? Yes, sir, but... And didn't I promise you that if you didn't have it done? And you said, yes, sir. But I didn't keep my promise, so I won't hold you to yours.
Okay, that's a good one. Okay, Mr. Player. Uh-oh. What's going on? Did my signal die out? Uh-oh. And I had this one in the bag. I was about to send out, like, 3 Moabs. Of course I died. Of course. GG, I guess. Even when I go somewhere specifically for the purpose of having stable internet, it still dies out because that's this entire island. Am I too frustrated with that to try again? Okay, we try again. want to end on a win, darn it. Although that one was definitely a win.
A visitor came to town, and there's a man in the bar bragging about how he's the local champion.
Yeah, GG, my dude.
He looks at the champion, and he says, I'll bet you $20 that I can wheelbarrow anything, anywhere, and you cannot wheel it back. Bill, the local champion, says, okay, I'll take your bet. They go get the wheelbarrow, and he looks at Bill, and he says, okay, Bill, get it.
I don't understand.
How is Bill going to wheelbarrow himself?
Hmm. Okay, if you're going to leak like that, I'm going to send out the blues. Ooh, an airplane. Yeah, okay, I like that. Kind of feel bad. No, I don't. Come on, Rhino, I know you can do better than this. Oh, is that what happened? They lost signal? Okay, I can end that there. Bit of a shame, really, but I guess that goes to show. Nice. So you know what? Let's unlock someone new. And let's try the engineer. No medic, but you know what? That's okay. Let's see. Anything else we want to try? You know what? I want to try this airplane. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. And can we upgrade him? Never missing sounds cool. And we like bombs. Why not? And I think that'll be that. So let's see. I think this will be our new thing. I just want to see our new loot out, and we're probably going to forfeit after we set one of each up. My goodness, my notifications are completely out of control today. Ooh, Violet, huh? Come on, Brada, you could do better than that. Okay, let's build an ace. Let's try that. Okay. I think that's good enough.
How much battery do you get?
I'm at 51.